The state says it will stop charging taxes on limited amounts of medical marijuana and revisit limits on pot cultivation. Two cabinet secretaries made the announcement in a letter Wednesday to licensed medical marijuana businesses that have voiced concerns about a potential shortage. The issue will be visited at the end of the month. Now, public sales of recreational marijuana began April 1st of 2022.